Different from any other time that I'm about to compete, it is clear to me now that I stand on my own, and I couldn't feel any better. Now, Rhea, she should be down and out. She should be mortified after proving that she wasn't the friend that I thought she was.
But, Nikki, you did brutally attack Rhea Ripley.
Sarah, you need to get your facts straight. Rhea is the one who broke up our team. Rhea is the one who decided to take our friendship and flush it down the toilet. She is the villain in all of this. And I am the closest that the people of Tulsa will ever be to having a superhero. And it's time that they appreciate me as the people's hero. And sometimes heroes have to do things that regular people don't understand. And after tonight, Rhea will realize that she needs a superhero, whether she likes it or not.